Second little pig didn't like to work either. So when he built his